10-15,000 feet, so they were known as a medium bomber. They were about 14-15 caliber machine guns. They could also carry up to 4,000 pounds, about 25 or so miles an hour, and even cruising was around 230 in the airplane.
Which they did not have during World War II. And a lot of B-24s
belong to Boston Brown, which is located between Hangars 3 and 4. Hangar 3 is the one with the big house on it.
Nose coming up for 1, 2 to the inverted, 3, and 4 once again to the upright. It is my pleasure to describe for you this afternoon's United States Air Force Heritage Flight.
Good afternoon, Bar. Updated winds are 210 at 12. Squalls are not required. You are cleared to taxi via taxiway Echo, Mars and Rule, runway 22.